Today in Sudan, fierce fighting on the streets of Khartoum, the country's capital. At least 26 people have been killed and nearly 200 injured in the violence that erupted between rival factions of the military, on the ground and in the air. It is the latest in an ongoing power struggle for control of the government following a military coup in 2021. And the street battles have ranged from the city's airport to the presidential palace.